Hello kids, today Spider-Man is having some trouble again, and as a queen, I'm gonna help him to get through troubles. Just wait and see. Elsa, Elsa, help me, help! What happened, Spidey? Why are you stuck into a box? The owner of this toy store put me into the box because I messed up all of his toys. What? Yes, I chased a villain and messed all the stuff again. I don't know how to arrange the puzzle, so I have to stand here until I know how to solve this puzzle. You are a troublemaker, Spider-Man. I'm sorry, Elsa, but you always help us, so I want to help you this time. Can I see the store owner? Hello, I'm the store owner, Mr. Owl. Hello, Mr. Owl. I'm sorry that Spidey messed up your store. Yes, I'm sorry about that too. He messed up the puzzle and he can't rearrange that. He must be put in the box so he cannot make trouble again. I know that he did wrong, but put him in the box is a little bit too much, do you think? Well, I have to clean all the mess that he did because he's too busy to chase bad guy, the towel. I need him to learn a lesson, okay? Well, I guess he needs a lesson. You're gonna help him? Yes, I'm his friend. Please let me clean the mess with him. Okay, Queen Elsa, I really respect you. I'm gonna let him out, but you have to help him to clean this mess. Okay, thank you, Mr. Owl, thank you. Spidey, let me help you get up, okay? Thank you, Elsa, thank you. You're too kind for me. It's okay, we're friends. Now you just need to clean this mess. I thought you're gonna do that for me. I thought about that, and I think he's right about you should have a lesson. I'm gonna show you how to do this puzzle. And next time you mess up, I'm not gonna be here to help you. You have to solve this by your own. You should take this opportunity to learn. You're right. So, what do I have to do? Okay, just sit right there and I'm gonna teach you.
Goodbye, baby, on the treetop. When the wind blows, the cradle will rock. When the bough breaks, the cradle will fall. But mother,
always start with the easiest part. This is the shape of an owl, and this is the eyes of the owl, so you should start with them first.
Baby is drowsy, cozy and fair. Mother sits near in her rocking chair. She swings, though.
Oh, Elsa, you're a true hero of this kingdom. Not me, I'm just mess up everything. Don't harsh to yourself, Spidey. You did your best to protect people. Sometimes it takes pride to be a hero. Mr. Owl is gonna be proud to see this. Mr. Owl, I'm sorry for all the mess that I did. You have him, right? Yeah, just a little bit. I'm gonna forgive you this time, but next time, if you create this mess, you have to clean it, okay? Thank you, Mr. Owl, thank you. Next time, I will never create the mess again. What do you think? If you enjoyed this video, please click like, share, and subscribe if you want to see more on these channels. Goodbye and see you again!